it's a testament to Tyson Kidd's endurance and his patience as well.